round of applause. Everybody here? Everybody here? Are we missing anyone? Everybody's here. Alrighty. I am going to get this started. I'm going to start with a welcome to all of the friends, families that are joining us here and in person, as well as those that are joining us via the live stream. So also I'm going to ask the people in attendance here today to be conscientious that our live stream is there, so your hands in the air with the cameras or can be blocking things, so please be aware of that as that gets going. We do have friends and family from afar. We also have some students that are on international rotations and doing things overseas that are joining us via the live stream. So we wish to acknowledge, welcome, and thank you for making time to come join us here. We also have the honor of having three alumni join us today who are matching as well, so we want to make a concerted welcome to them as well and thank them for coming back to join and celebrate with us. And then, of course, for the mass of humanity over here on the left, the class of 23, it has been a while, and welcome back to the building, and congratulations for making this achievement. So thank you for celebrating with us. So for those of you that do not know, because some people come here and go, what's happening? What is going on? What do we do? Match Day is a national event. Any student who matches through the NRMP receives the location that they're going to at the same time. So 12 noon Eastern time, 9 a.m. Pacific time, 6 a.m. Hawaii, however, wherever you are, wherever it is, everyone gets their results at the exact same time. So we have our event. Envelopes are there and sealed, not to be opened until that point in time, Alexander Martin. And we will be waiting until that moment occurs. If your student that you're here with, or students, if you requested a private room, you know where they are. If you can't find them, find a member of Student Affairs. We will point you in that direction. Some students will take this envelope and open it right there in that moment because they just cannot wait any longer, and I do not fault or judge that. Some will take them and find their friends and family that are here today, and some have requested a private space. When you are done, we invite you all back to not only run in front of that live stream and scream out where you're going so that your friends and family watching from afar will know and celebrate with you, but we will also have some cake on the backside of this stairwell. There is also a map so that you can write down where you matched and pin it so we know where everybody's going and how clustered you will all be together when you go to your residency training, and a photo booth back there so you can take some pictures together to celebrate. Any photos that are taken by the Hofstra staff will get to the students, so we'll get to those of you in attendance today. So we will have lots of fun, candid and posed and otherwise photos for you to share. I am going to hand it over to Dr. Battinelli right now, who is right there. Perfect. Our dean, Dr. Battinelli. He's going to speak for a few moments. If he ends a little bit before noon, we'll go, but we'll see what happens. Thank you.
Okay, welcome everyone, and I will try to be on time. This is an extraordinary event. I'm really glad that the building was built this way to accommodate exactly the right number of people, including we have people in the upper deck. There are a couple of special welcomes in addition to all the friends and family and supporters. I'd like to welcome our president, Susan Poser. I'm going to ask people to wave Hofstra University and the provost, Charlie Reardon, other members of the cabinet, Dr. Larry Smith, our dean emeritus is around here somewhere waving, and a number of others in the cabinets of both the university and the School of Medicine, and a special guest, Mr. Mark Noneman, who knows all of you by name, probably better than anybody else in the building other than Keith and Eddie. So just a few words. The match again has been incredible and enormously consistent since our first class of 15. So we put about 15 different states are populated, will be soon populated with our graduates, and it's been that way literally about every single year, and about 25% or so of students remaining with us at Northwell and the Zucker programs, and the reputation of this school just continues to grow with the work of those who graduated before you, and based on the results that you're going to see, absolutely going to be carried forward. That's the good news. Well, and there's other good news, like you got into medical school, you're going to graduate from medical school. The bad news, you're just about halfway done. So, but we, again, just are enormously proud of your accomplishments and what you're going to do moving forward. And we'll talk more about it at graduation in terms of how you keep in touch with us. But the biggest round of applause, I think, needs to go to all of those who have supported you through this time and who now. Support you through the hard part. You just finished the easy part. So without further ado, I think you've got about 12 seconds left, and I'm going to turn this back over to Jody, but thank you, and thanks for everybody who has laid the groundwork, including Dr. Smith, for all these years, and keep it up.
Okay, so at 11:59, we will say take your envelopes. We will have people floating throughout with lists of where everybody's going as well for you to see. There are confidential lists for our internal community and then a graphic that shows things. So students, we will get those to you later. You will also get them emailed. And I'm going to say with 60 seconds left, grab those envelopes. Congratulations. Thank you.